Tim.
What's up, Belliot?
Why do you think Chimeratech built such a huge research lab on such a tiny island? Sometimes I don't understand what bigwigs are thinking.
I'm just a crew member of the supply ship. Heck, I don't even get permission to enter the residential district on the island. What the hell would I know about that?
This is a pretty fancy boat for just a crew member.
It's not mine. I rented it from the Kimura Tech Group. Captain Dogs has a very good connections with them. He talked to them, I got the ship. With one condition. We have to decorate the boat before I return it to them.
We? Decorate the boat?
The Kimura Tech Group wants to have a Christmas party on this ship. I thought I told you.
I never heard about that.
It's not that hard. We can finish by tomorrow morning.
Come on, I don't want to work. This is my first vacation I got in 2 years. You're making a part of the decoration? You're already preparing for the party? What is that?
A Nephrim. It's a character from the Bottled Angel series. An angel of good luck. It's a limited edition. You hang this on at the ship's bow for protection. Pretty neat, huh?
Start up the engine.
Where to?
The island, idiot.
Got it.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Elliot Barad, Special Sea Rescue C-730, over. Mayday, mayday. This is Elliot Barad, Special Sea Rescue C-730, over. Come in, over. This is...
Tim!
This is Elliot Ballad, ESR Troop C-730, over.
This is Janine King, KISS Dinosaur Island Security Office. Currently, the island is under an emergency situation. Do you read? Dispatch D-70 quick rescue. The location is...
Damn it! I got cut off!